So there is a reduction in the pericardio-peritoneal space. Now if I take a section at this level, I remove the top part and you see from above. So let us say this is the baby's developing thoracic cavity. So this is the posterior side, that is the anterior side. And these are the two lateral side. On the posterior side, definitely there will be a vertebra. Okay, on anterior side, I have the developing heart. I have the developing heart. And on either side, I will have the developing lung. Okay, the section is showing two lungs, esophagus. If I want to show you the esophagus, this should be like esophagus. And these two are communicated by trachea, for example. So I have the vertebra, I have the developing esophagus, I have the lung, I have the developing heart. Now this space is getting compromised because of the fast growth of the lung and also by the heart. So this space is having a fold of pleura and peritoneal covering. So this fold is nothing but the mesenchyme or the mesoderm, which is around the developing lung and the heart. So this fold is called as pleuropericardial fold. Okay. And there's one more fold which is called as a pleuroperitoneal fold. So pleuropericardial fold and pleuroperitoneal folds are developed because of the developing lung, which compromise the cavity communicating between two regions, that is thorax and peritoneum. Thus, this fold of the membrane which covers the lung is the pleural membrane. Okay, now let us see this diagram. Okay. So the fold of the membrane around the developing lung is the developing pleura. The part of the pleura which covers or which lies next to the lung is called the visceral layer, and the part of the pleura which is away from the lung is called as the parietal pleura. So all this will be like taking place as the baby is growing. The histological changes occurring inside the lung. So we will take a section of this area or any area and see how the development takes place from 4 week to 6 month. So the development of the histological changes of the lung will be seen in the next video. Thank you. If you have any doubts, any query about any development of any other system, you can tell me so I can take lectures on those. Thank you.